Let's take a step back in time to 1985, to the year we left back in 94, to a humble little island of Tonga Tapu, to a little village by the name of the fort, where a young boy grew up entrenched in a culture with endless exposure to a rich inheritance. But understand, far from the motherland, memories all I got on my hands. So look, when I reminisce, I'm hammered with a bit of mixed emotions. So catch my drift on this current to Pacific Oceans. So let me open and get in focus, cause sometimes I just need a cure when I'm feeling homesick. Sweet memories of my homeland, and better than me with scenery up that gold sand where the land on me. Water that's crystal clear on the border where the locals harmonizing vocals and hear for them old jams. Yeah, thinking about it makes a grown man so glad, with a burning desire to go back. But I'ma use memories to reflect, therapeutic in a way that it's helping me to relax. I remember on Sabate, people would feed on soul food, love doing harmonized hymns with a slow tune. Then they would go to the bike baller where people provide all the food to get you head to toe full. Bright smiles where they go to, at the market is the freshest food. Check the fruit, seafood, the vegetables. Witness the knowledge being passed from the past as the artist would carve from his heart to his crafting. Yeah, I may be lost in an ocean of dreams, hoping to see a beautiful swaying coconut tree. I can never lie, the place where the heart forever lies, the friendly island, shall let it be the paradise.
Just take me back to the way it was back in the day, because I want that old sea, let it be free. And it was laughter and play with us back in the day, because it was easy to be free. Just take me back to the way it was back in the day, because I want that old sea, let it be free. And it was laughter and play with us back in the day, because it was easy to be free.
And I remember how we used to play, nothing better than tropical weather running in the rain. And other times just nothing but the sun, man. Dark skin, but we still working on our suntan. Neighborhood kids who I run to our bees with, who I be shooting marbles under the mango trees with. Kicking up dust with them roughnecks, wasn't tough, just playing till mom's called us back home at sunset. Listen, we weren't rich, but we learned quick. Materialism is something we weren't concerned with. Hold on, my parents had a mission set, well, we got a television set. We stuck to it like a fishing net, but it was cool though, chilling with a horde of a few close children in the village of the foreigners. For food, yo, we were never short of having fruits, let's eat guava, mangoes, even Indian apples too. Picking breakfast in the morning off the banana tree, sharing with our neighbors who were considered as family. A close knit we were as villagers, even if there were only a bit of us, we shared every bit of love. And man, I may be lost in an ocean of dreams, hoping to see a swing on a tree. I can never lie, the place where the heart forever lies, the friendly island, shall let it be the paradise.
Just take me back to the way it was back in the day, because I want that old sea, let it be free. And it was laughter and play with us back in the day, because it was easy to be free. Just take me back to the way it was back in the day, because I want that old sea, let it be free. And it was laughter and play with us back in the day, because it was easy to be free.